Hi guys, SnakeDoctor here. Welcome back to Half-Life 2. We are back in this battle. The battle that the Combine are having against these resistance dudes. So we're gonna come and fix some of this, I think. Need to help some guys. See you later.
Who's hurt?
Not me.
Winston's been hit.
Oh no, not Winston.
Patch Winston. Him up to the back as soon as he's stable.
Come on, Winston. You can do it, mate.
Gordon Freeman.
Yep, it's me.
It's incredible you made it.
It's the G-Dog himself.
From Alex.
Did I actually say that? Okay.
Follow me.
Alright, I'm coming with you. Sorry, I just trod on you. Sorry, Winston. Good luck, Winston. You'll be okay, mate. Yeah, he's alright. He's fine. Come then, let's go. Didn't I see you earlier? Have you got a twin? Have you got like a brother or something that's in the resistance as well?
It's Leon, we're all clear. And I've
Come
got
on.
Gordon Freeman.
It's me, Gordon!
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding.
Alright, I'll go first. I'll go
I've
second
been on
then.
The line with Alex.
Yep.
Her father's been captured.
Oh, no way.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Come on then. You alright, guys? You alright? Yep. I know, come on, we need to get him back. I'll have some of that. Thank you, this as well. Nope, I'm full. Can I have a light or a book? Nope. Hello? Alex?
I did. God. I need your help. They've taken my father.
Okay.
Taken to Nova Prospect,
oh, no. No, I'm not going there. Don't like it there.
While the trains are still turning, I'm going to hitch a ride. Here's where you come in, Gordon.
Okay.
I need you to make your way along the coast until you get to Nova Prospect.
All right.
It used to be a high-security prison. It's something much worse than that.
Yep.
But I think it's still easier to sneak in and break out.
You wanted to take the coast road? You won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the
What are you saying?
Animals.
It's fine.
That's why I called you, Leon.
You're right.
You still had the scout comp that was you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the tau cannon.
The car, yes. The car's good. The car is good.
Marco, bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now.
Yep.
Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Oh, yeah.
I just finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good girl.
Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Can you stop moaning through there?
Gordon,
trying to have a meeting. Okay.
Meet me in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself.
Shh. Okay, Alex. I'll see you soon. Stop moaning. Bye, Alex.
Okay, right. Doc.
All right, Leon.
Before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits.
Way ahead of you. Way ahead of you.
There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car.
So look at the map. Right. Okay.
Make use of the thumpers.
Yep.
Stand a fair chance against the ant lions.
Okay, I will do.
Radio ahead to let the next base know you're coming.
Cheers. Thanks, Leon. See you later. Have you got any food or anything? Some, like, a drink? Or maybe a can of Coke? No? Oh, he's gone. He's gone. Ah, hello.
Hello, Dr. Freeman.
Hello.
It's all ready for you.
Cheers.
Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach.
Thanks. Have some ammo? No, don't need it. Let's
Good.
Just jump
Here we
in.
Go.
Come on. Can you just sort of drive off? He's safer, probably. Can you drop me properly though, please? I don't want to be dropped like onto my head or something. Well, steady on. Steady. Nice and gentle. Down now, please.
Hold on.
Oh, come on, really?
Sorry,
oh, for goodness sake. I'm upside down. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm off. I'm out of here. Let's go. Can I go, please? Yeah, can I go now? Ah, there we go, I'm off. Right. It just stalled. Right, where are we going? Oh, antlions are coming. Let's just not mess about. Let's just get out of here. I'm assuming I'm going up here. Well, that doesn't look like I can, to be fair, because there's rocks in the way. No, can't go that way, so which way do we go? Bridge there. I'm sure we'll go up there. Hang on. Excuse me. No. Oh, hello. Right. Where are we going? It's been so long since I played this that I've totally forgot. I'm just going to follow the road. Splat. Right. I'm just going to go this way. We're just going to follow the beach. We'll have a beach cruise. It'll be fine. Little beach cruise. Look. This way. Oh, hello. Here we go, look. Splat. Yeah. Right, here we are. We're off. We're off. We're on the way. We're going to go this way, I reckon. Boost! Oh dear, that's not what I wanted to do at all. I'll just go round again. I just wanted to show you guys what would happen if you fell off. Honest. That's what happens if you drive into the end of a ship as well. Look, this is what happens when you run something over again, just in case you forgot the first time I did it. We'll try that again. We'll try and boost accurately over the jump this time. Right, here we go. Take two. Pretend that never happened, okay? Just a trial run. Here we go. This is it. This is the one. Oh, really? Really? And it's just nosedived off the edge. What's that about? Look, get off me. Get off me. Alright, stop splatting me now. Right. Third time lucky, honest. Oh, bleh. Third time lucky. We can do this. There's a thing in the road. Oh, really? It doesn't go over little things in the ground, no? There's a little stick in the ground. It doesn't go over. There we go. This is it. This is the one. Third time lucky. I think since it's running on like a much faster computer than it was originally intended for, I think like it gets a bit flighty when you try to. Right, let's just. Right, here we go. Ready? Right, boost is on. Turbo's engaged. Turbo's engaged. Yeah. There we go. Right, we're off. We're out of here. See you later, losers. Right. Oh, there's a half-life symbol. Should we just park up? Just park up and get out quickly. Get some stuff. Bit of health kit. Anything in here? More health kits. More stuff. Bullet. Nice. Nice. Right. We don't need more health. Let's get out of here. Please, mate. Coming through. I sense a loading screen. I do. Sense one. There we go, look, I'm psychic. I'm almost psychic. So I hope you guys are enjoying this game anyway. Like I said, this is a trip from down memory lane for me. Something I played 12 years ago. And I absolutely loved it at the time. We'll go this way then, shall we? Wow, okay. I do think this is what we're supposed to be doing, honest. Yeah, there's a thumper there. Okay, right, we've got to turn these thumpers on. These antlions don't like it when the ground gets walloped. So what you got to do, if you get up here, look, you'll see that I'm now safe here, so I can jump out. They don't want to come near. They don't want to come over here, look. They won't come near enough, let's see. If I turn this off, watch. They start coming in. As soon as I turn it on, though, look, they're scared straight away. So you can just keep them at bay. Yeah, back off. Back off. Right. Let's go see in this house. Let's see what's in here. Can I get in? Yeah. All right. Let's just use a crowbar then. Is it here I've got to go in? I'm sure it is. We'll use the thing instead. Oh, hello. Hello, big boy. Oh, all right then. Oh, there's some ammo crate here. What have we got in here? Grenades. That'll do. Anything up here? Oh, well, let's just grab that off with that. There we go, a bit more ammo, a bit more armor. Let's get out of here. Let's move on. Let's move on. Whee! Woohoo! Wah! No. Can I suck it? No, I couldn't. That's a shame. Right, let's get out of here. Can we go through here? Yes, we can. Right, onwards. Towards the next thumper. These are dangerous. Although they don't pose too much of a threat when you're inside the car. The second you have to get out, you're in trouble. Right, there's a thumper here, so we need to get out and we need to act. The thumper's actually activated already. So this is good. So we're going to get out here. You guys can't come any nearer, can you? No. Let's see if we've got any health or anything else in here. Nope. Nothing else. Let's go up here quickly and have a look. Let's have a look-see up here. I have a feeling we're going to have a... See ya. Oh, hello. Oh, he's not well, is he? Bless him. He's burning up. Oh, hello. Will you stop it now? Come on. We'll take your Overwatch gun. We have a little. Oh, hello. Hello there. They're watching us. There's the G-Man. There's the G-Man. Can you see him? There he is. I saw him. What are they watching? Oh, they're binoculars. It's not a gun. It's binoculars. There's the G-Man. He's talking. Right. Okay. We need to head over there. Let's head over there. Let's see if we can catch the G-Man before he departs. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Do you mind? Thanks. Splat. Right. Over the water. Onwards to the next stumper. Each stumper seems to have a building attached to it, so we really should stop and get some supplies. Oh, there's... No. Just no. Just no. Stay away. Anything in here? Can we shoot the... No, we can't. That's a shame. I thought I could shoot the gravity gun. And I'll have that with that. Thanks. I'll have that with that. Thanks. I need some suit armour. That's what I need. But no. Can I take this? Can I just drive this instead? It looks much better. Reload. And onwards. Onwards! Right, where are we going now? We're not going up this way, I don't think. We're going to head down, continue along the beach in our fancy dune buggy. Oh, space is handbrake. Okay. Splat, splat. Here. Yeah. Stumper's on. Do we need this stumper to be on, though? I don't think we do, really. There's nothing that seems to be here. So we'll move on. Aha, is this our place? It is, yes. This is where they were looking. Hello. Alright.
Gordon Freeman.
Yep, it's me. Where's the G-Man? Yep.
Hurry, what? Get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any
moment. Oh no. Okay,
Colonel,
I'm heading.
Cubbage, I'm glad to see you made it.
Good old Colonel Cubbage. Nope, don't need any health or anything. I have the rockets though. I'll take them. We're full on rockets now. Right, I'm going to the basement. I don't know where the basement is. Is it in here? Colonel Cubbage! Colonel Cubbage! Colonel Cubbage! Sorry, I may have messed your bedroom up, sorry. Where's Colonel Cubbage? Oi! Colonel! Where's the Colonel? Is it this way?
If I were you.
Oh, alright. I'm going, but you can tell where the basement is. Oh, it's here, look. Big light room thing. Colonel Cubbage! It's Gordon Freeman.
Steerable rocket launcher.
Hello.
Our best bet for taking down a gunship.
Okay.
Ah, hello.
Hello.
I'll be right with you.
Thank you.
Where was I?
Yes.
Yes.
Using
the laser guide,
uh-huh.
You can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket.
Okay.
This will only anger it at first.
Right.
If you can survive,
we will.
To
yes.
Several direct hits.
Uh-huh.
You'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantle.
Oh yes, sir. I can do that.
Who's going to be the lucky one to carry it?
That'll be me.
Oh, yes.
Gordon yes.
Freeman.
Thank you.
I couldn't have asked for a final.
That's contact. No problem. Thank you very much. Take it from you. Thank you very much.
Odessa
Cheers.
At your
thank you, Odessa Cubbage. Oh no, they're coming.
Gunship.
We're going. We're going to sort it out. Don't worry. Alright, I've got this. I've got this. I'm going upstairs to do it though. Don't worry, I'm in on this. I've got this, don't worry. There's more bullets here as well. Where is he? Here he is, look. Ready? Fire! Fire! Oh, he shot it down. That's not good. Fire! Boom. See ya. Right. Don't shoot me thing. I'm trying to shoot you. Hang on. Yes, two. One more. One more, I reckon. One more and I got ya. Fire! Oh no. Alright, move out of the way, woman! Goodness sake. I'm trying to be helpful here, but you're not really helping, are you? No. Move! Alright, just have a wait a minute. Let me do this first. There we go, look. He's done for. He's done for. Boom. Now I'll take... Now you've gone now. See, now I want the ammo. You've gone. Useful. Right, I'll have that. Thanks. Any... Can I have some more stuff in here? Can I have tin fruit? No. Peaches? Some apricots? Let's go back down. Right. Cabbage. I've done it. I know. Have you done it?
I gather you've disposed of that gunship.
Yes, I did, sir.
Your reputation, sir, is well deserved.
Thank you, Colonel.
I'll open the gate for you immediately.
So thank you.
That you can drive on. I understand that Dr. Vance is in
yes.
Great need.
Yes, sir.
Use extreme caution when approaching the bridge.
Will do.
Leads me to believe it has come under Combine control.
Okay.
So, you're clearly the right man for the job.
Oh, yes, sir.
You'll make it through if anyone can.
Thank you.
Farewell. And please tell Dr. Vance that Colonel Cubbage regrets not having been able to rescue
him. Yeah, sure. Tally-ho! Wrong way! Wrong way, this way! Oh, this way. I'm off! Bye-bye! Tally-ho! Okay, let's get me buggy back. Alright, I'm off. I'm out of here. Don't worry. See you later, guys. Just see if I can open the door. One way to do it. Just, don't need any health. Don't need any health. Look, didn't even need any. Right, let's get out of here. Where's the door? Oh, the door's up here. Here we go. Right, open the door.
Drive safely.
All right. Open the door then. All right, see you lads. See ya. I'm off to the lighthouse. Off we go. Well, Colonel Cubbage, wasn't he a lovely man? If not, rather well, probably his mouth was there. Here, my name's Colonel Cubbage. Yeah. Right, let's leave him. Oh, no, I'm driving. I think I've been drinking at the wheel. Not good. Right, let's move on. Let's get to save Eli Vance. He needs our help. And that's a wall. That was all. I wasn't looking at the screen then. I got sidetracked. Oh, they're back. Forgot about them. Splat. Splat. Oh, missed. Do mind standing on my anything good there? To be honest, I don't really need it, to be honest, do I? I just need to get on. Just need to get on with things. Past here. I'm assuming this is Lighthouse Point. It looks like they're under attack. I may have driven into the water. I may need to fire the thing out of the water. There we go. There we go. We're in now. We're back out again. Phew. Thank goodness I've got the thing. Turn on the bumper, quick. There we go. Get back. Get back. Right, these are... No. No, 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 no. Right. Up here. Do you mind? I'm trying to come this way. If you don't mind, it's... If all the same to you. Alright. Do you mind trying to kill you, if that's alright with you? Right. Alright. See ya. Come on, in the head. Thanks. There's probably one more up there, but... We'll deal with him when we're up there. Alright! What are you throwing a grenade for? I mean... Oh no, he's there! Have a little dance. Right, let's head over here. Now, if I remember rightly, I've got to use this thing. I've got to use this thing up here. So shall we, Shall we give him a little... Oh, I've run out of ammo for that. That's a shame. Right, I've got full armour. Full thing. Hello, Gov. Got to go down here. And I've got to go and use the crane to get my car... Up to top. So we're going to go and see this guy on his own level because. Say, oh, bye. Careful. You'll hurt yourself down there. You'll hurt himself. Right, up here. Oh, we're in the crane. Here we go. Right, extend arm, retract arm. Turn left, turn right, and down we go. like one of these big grabber machines. Have I just... Oh, I almost locked out there. No. No, I failed. Right, let's get it over the thing. Let's get the shadow over the thing. Here we go. Here we go. Nearly there. Nearly there. Nearly there. Close. Close. And drop. And bingo. Close enough. Swing it round. Up on top. Stop it at the fairground. Just want a cuddly toy. Oh, there's a pillar there. No, don't worry about that. Right, where are we going? Are we going here? Are we going here? Or should we go over? No, we need to go over there, don't we? Over there. There we go. Oh, well, I've managed to knock the thing down as well. Amazing. And... drop. Oh, I nearly got him. Right. Now let's see if we can pick this thing up. Splat. Brilliant. Alright, let's have that one as well. Oh no, 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 no. Slowly. Right, hang on. Let's get you. And off you go. Brilliant. Right, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's get back down. Let's head over to the vehicle. Let's get on. Can I just see if there's anything in here? Anything useful? Not much. A couple of bullets though. Bullets are always useful. Still don't go alternate fire, which is a shame. No grenades, which is a bit of a pity. But I reckon we might be able to use... Oh no. Can I have that please? Cause... See ya lads! How did that work out for you with that grenade? Wasn't too good, was it? Wasn't a sensible decision you made there. Right, we're... Do I have to open this up? Or do I have to go round? I think I've got to open the door, haven't I? Think I have to open the door. I can't quite remember. Let's use the Magnum. Magnum's a good weapon. Right, there it is. Take this stuff. Open the door. There we go. It's opening. Onwards! Here we go. We're out of here. Silly man. Don't stand in front of a man with a gun. Boom. Oh, didn't shoot. And see ya. Thank you. Bye. Bye-see bye. Through the window! And we're on. Oh, no. We're off, actually. We're not on. Oh, really? 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 Oh, I just splattered myself. Right, that'll do. Reverse. Back on. Nope. Can't go up a little bump. Back on. There we go. We're off. We're off again. We are off again. But do you know what? I reckon we should call it a day there. If I can not roll down here. Let's just park up on the side. Oh, hello. Incoming. Incoming. I think we can't stop here. We need to drive very quickly. Just get out of my way. Oh no, hang on. Need to, oh dear, bad. Bad, need to jump over here. Can't leave it there. Can't leave it there. Yes, made it. Drive fast! Drive fast! Incoming! Oh. Right, actually. Let's dispose of him first then. Hang on, let's get rid of... Where are you? There you are. Boom. I mean, how many bullets do we have? We've got none. That's not good. That's not good. Got more. We're always got more. There's always more around. I think these guys would know not to fly near a place where there's a load of ammo. For the one weapon that can take them down. And boom! That'll do, guys. Right, we are going to end it here with us taking down that gunship. I'll take the vehicle. We'll move on in the next episode once I've cleared this area. And I will see you soon for another episode of Half-Life 2 using the update mod. If you've enjoyed it to this point, let's put gunship in the comments. Gunship in the comments, and I will see you soon for another episode. Cheers, guys. Bye!